What a tremendous main event this has been. And see how desperate The Undertaker is to get in. Is Mark Henry going to tag? If he does, we're going to see.
Uh-oh.
He decides not to.
Here comes The Undertaker. Unloading with the rights and lefts. The Phenom, the fresh man. Look at him go. Henry in trouble.
A second time.
The Undertaker, best shape of his career, taking out the world's strongest man. Building momentum perhaps tonight toward no way out. Old school.
And old school put Mark Henry to his knees.
Reversal. Undertaker. Oh, plants Mark Henry, DDT. Into the cover.
This could be it.
There's two. And Big Daddy V breaking up the three count. And now Big Daddy V unloading on The Undertaker. Oh! Brothers in Destruction.
Can they get him up?
Double yes. Choke slam. Remember, Mark Henry is the legal man. So is The Undertaker. The Phenom measuring the world's strongest man.
Mark Henry, you better watch out. The Undertaker's...
This is a 400-pounder!
Oh.
Choke slam! Shaking the ring! Undertaker going for the victory! Did you see the look in the Phenom's eyes? Why is he not going for the cover? Oh, no.
I have no idea.
Oh, no! We saw this last week! This is that submission hold that took out Big Daddy V, and it's locked in again to Mark Henry. It's locked into the world's strongest man, who taps out. The adaptation of The Undertaker continues as again he takes out a huge man tonight.
And what's amazing,
and just like
the
last week,
this match, the Brothers of Destruction, Kane and The Undertaker.
And whatever that hold does, for the second straight week, it seems to have caused some sort of internal injuries.
And The Undertaker, for the second week in a row, so confident. You see Mark Henry now coughing up blood in the corner. The Undertaker confident in that hold. You talk about the evolution. We certainly are seeing the evolution of The Undertaker right before our very eyes. And Mark Henry continues to bleed from the mouth in the corner.
The Brothers of Destruction victorious here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown. What a treat here tonight. Mark Henry, the victim of The Undertaker's wrath.